this is one of those books that held my interest all the way through, simply on the scientific premise. The idea of a spacecraft, a manned spacecraft, that was designed to explore the surface of the sun was fascinating, and the speculative science behind the idea was pretty sound. What we think of as the surface of the sun is only 10,000 degrees. Although the scientific premise of the story was fascinating, the plot is your basic Scooby Doo. I'm not kidding.